up a week before the fight, and the team who I used to work with before my last fight, they couldn't help me to drop that weight, so I had to go through the terrible weight cut. This impact my performance, and that's why I couldn't be a 100% competitor for Rose Namajunas in our first fight. She became a champion. She's a great athlete, but this time I did things different and I paid more attention to my diet. I wanted to be on a certain amount of weight each week, so my weight is super low. I work with new nutritionist team. I feel great, and I'm going to take the belt back with me. This belt belongs to me. I'm the real strawweight champion, but of course I'm not taking anything from Rose Namajunas. She's the champ, and it's a pleasure for me to challenge her in this fight.
Were you surprised that you got to get to have a chance at the belt right away? I mean,
I was not surprised. There is nothing to be surprised about. Like, people are commentating, hating on that, why I got the title shot after losing the fight so quick. The thing is that I was the champ for a reason. I defended my title for five times, so it means a lot to me and to the UFC. And Dana promised me the rematch right after I lost to Rose, and here we go. He keeps his words, and you know, I'm a big deal. That's the thing.
Do you think so? But I know you said that you're not taking away from anything from Rose. She beat you last time, fair and square. But I mean, Is this a personal fight to you?
It's not personal. You know, I changed. I changed as a fighter and a human. That's most important for me. So I'm happy to enjoy this process and go there as a challenger. There's no pressure on me, no stress. And I don't have to worry about anything, you know. I just want to go there and have a chance to show to people how hard I've been working for last week's, and I will become a champion. I know that Bruce Buffer, after my victory on Saturday, we have to say "and the new," but the thing is "and the real."
And how do you plan to finish this fight? Do you think it's going to
I don't have a prediction, you know, but it's easy to win. And again, I'm not taking anything from Rose, but it's easier to win a short fight, quick fight, you know. But it's difficult to go through, like, real war. She won a battle, but she's not going to win a war.
Two last things. Is it inspiring to see where Ronda's at with the WWE
stuff
like that?
Of course, I just texted her, like, that she's very inspiring to me, you know, and she texted me back. You know, I have so much respect to this girl, you know, and I don't blame her on choosing WWE right now. You know, she has done so much for them, made for the UFC, so we should be thankful to her.
Do you see that or acting or maybe WWE in your future?
You know, we have the same agent. I work with Brad Slater.
Oh, Brad's huge, yeah.
He's amazing, you know, and he came to me after I lost to Rose for the first time, and he said, "Girl, don't think that I was with you because you were at the top. We are going to be like, I'm going to be more into your team now." And that's right. He's an amazing, he's such a family person. And I love it about him, you know. But he's great agent, great manager, and he's helping me. And I'm looking forward. I had a few meetings. He arranged a few meetings in Hollywood. Let's see, maybe after this fight I will get a chance to be part of some Hollywood productions, but we will see.
And one last thing, obviously the Ferguson is no longer fighting Broken, but this fight's amazing.
This card is Stock UFC 223 is amazing. It's the fight of the year, you know, one of the greatest cards ever. 13 fights, stocked with talented fighters. Every fight is going to be on fire.
But what can we do differently as a UFC? Can anything change as far as changing the fighters' workout regime so these injuries don't happen right before
the fight?
No.
It's difficult. It's difficult, you know. You cannot look at into the body, but it's difficult, you know. So we must deal with it. And there's nothing they can do about it. It's personal.
I love it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.